Carol Middleton is best known as the mother of Kate Middleton, and much like her daughter, the Princess of Wales, the Middleton matriarch has exquisite taste. There is no doubt that being the mom of the ever fashionable Princess Kate comes with a lot of pressure for multiple reasons. Princess Kate is a style icon we are all in awe of. So of course, she has inspired her mom, Carol Middleton's wardrobe choices over the years. Within several years, Carol Middleton has been in a newfound spotlight, and like her daughters, she's always making the most of her public engagements with stylish and inspiring outfits. The 68-year-old party planner has been paying attention to her 41-year-old daughter's outfits and borrowing a few style tips, especially when it comes to important occasions. Whether she is modeling how to wear elegant Catherine Walker as mother of the bride, or giving a masterclass in how to dress for Wimbledon or the Ascot races, Carol has always been counted upon to look stylish and sophisticated. Back in one sweet moment for the newlyweds, having changed into her second Alexander McQueen dress, Princess Catherine sits tight next to her husband as they make their way to Buckingham Palace for their last party of the night, hosted by William's father, Prince Charles, for a select 300 guests. It's no wonder the British press dubbed Kate's sister her royal hotness. The maid of honor made her way to the reception in a custom emerald green Temperley London satin gown with Aruna Seth silver heels, while equally gorgeous mom Carol Middleton swapped her baby blue Catherine Walker day suit for a tiered black gown with glittering jewelry for the bash. Like her daughter, Mrs. Middleton sported her 14,300-pound pagoda earrings made by Robinson Pelham, who also created Kate's own suit of oak leaf-themed wedding jewels to the evening reception at Buckingham Palace, along with a matching necklace. Kate's borrowed gems were spotted by eagled-eyed royal fans fashion blogger Anna Nowak, who explained that the exclusive London jewelers was a firm favorite of the family. Carol sported a different suit of diamonds from William and Kate's actual wedding at Westminster Abbey. She described Kate's much talked about blackness and apparently braless outfit as bold but beautiful. Even their own clothes, think skinny jeans, wedges, wrap dresses, and knee-high boots, are noticeably similar in style. In 2012, Kate gave her first public address wearing a striking blue dress from High Street store Race. She arrived at the Treehouse Children's Hospice in Ipswich, Suffolk, wearing the 139-pound Trina dress 2 years after her mother was seen wearing it at Royal Ascot, although on this occasion it seems she may have actually borrowed it from her daughter's wardrobe. Kate had clearly raided her mother's wardrobe when she attended a wedding in September 2011 and found a 650-pound Colette Dinning design. She added a pillowbox hat and a black 4-inch Prada heels to make the look her own. All eyes were on Princess Kate at the Chelsea Flower Show in 2023 when she repeated a favorite look of hers, a pink silk Me plus M shirt dress. The Princess of Wales looked pretty in the pink pleated number that featured a cinched waist and buttons all the way down the dress, pairing it with nude platform sandals. Confident in her own style, she previously wore the elegant outfit years earlier when she visited Scotland in 2021. The year after Princess Kate wore it for the first time, her mom, Carol, knew it was the dress she wanted to wear to Royal Ascot. At the time, the party planner put their own spin on the sophisticated look as she chose completely different accessories, dressing it with a fancy black fascinator and matching handbag.